This is about, if you, by the way, we have shirts for sale. Right there. The character on the shirt, his name is Corporal Punishment. Me! That's also a wrestling name. And, it's called My Executioner Song. Let's see that jacket. I got a jacket now, so I lost the hat, so I got a jacket. Thanks a lot, man. Okay. In a song called My Executioner, my theme.
Thank you.
You know, it's funny, I stuck my dick in it backstage. Hey, I need, what's this? I need a mic up here, I need this on. No, I didn't stick my dick in it. That wouldn't be cool. But I could be farting right now and you could be sniffing it. I wouldn't fucking know. We got this on? Mic on. That's the next song. And this song, I want to dedicate this to my girlfriend Chris. This song called Let Me Out. And everybody has to have this scissor.
Thank you. Mr. Hatred himself, Herman Hatred, my brother. And the song called Death to Him. Thank you.
got one more song for you. Then we're going to go. Oh, dude, but your Superman gets his life. Sorry, dude. Oh, it's Monkey Man? Yeah. Anarchy Man. We have one more song. This is about pretty much me. Everybody's saying, I'm this, I'm that, I'm scumbag, I'm shit. You all right, dude? Man, his powers gotta go. Don't you think? All right. This is the last song.
Wait a while.
It's pretty much my theme song. This is called If the Shoe Fits, Wear It, which means be what you are and admit it. You'll be better for it. And I said,
we have the return of one of my best friends. His name is Alcohol.